Okay, so here's a major portion of my pallet wood. I've had these broken down for a couple years and just kind of stacked up waiting to be used. I haven't used them yet, so I don't have any fresh pallets to break down on the video because I've had all these. I haven't been on the lookout for pallets. So hopefully I don't get disqualified for not showing the full process, but as you can see, there's still giblets of slats on these rails. So the way I break my pallets down is I take my jigsaw and I just cut the slats on either side of each rail and get those nail holes out of them. And then I wind up with a ton of these little short flat pieces. And I have actually not quite this much again over here on my little stack of these slat pieces. So when I'm ready to use the rails, I come back and knock the little giblets of slat that's still stuck to them off of them, and then pop these nails out. So that's going to be the plan for this stuff. I'll have to get to pulling all these nails, which is an egregious pain in my ass, but we got to do it because we're on a mission. The wife has decided she wants to learn to use a scroll saw. Bonus. I've been trying to get her involved with my little shenanigans down here for a long, long time. And the second she said, "Hey, I want to try using a scroll saw," I jumped in feet first. I'm ready to go help her out. So we're going to take this stuff and we're going to make her a little scroll saw workstation thing. In my head, it's got a seat in it and a top that the scroll saw is mounted to, and she can just sit down and go to town. So I don't have drawings on it. I have not come up with a set of plans for it. I'm just doing this straight out of the old noggin. So we're going to see what we make of it. But yeah, so this ought to be a little bit of a ride.